Hiten Tejwani will be soon seen in a short film titled Ankahi. Directed by Anushree Mehta, the film is a crime thriller. It narrates the story of a series of murders taking place in Delhi, where 11 women are brutally killed within 12 months by a serial killer. The film unveils the mysteries behind a series of murders taking place in Delhi. The several twists and turns in the plot enticed me to be a part of the crime thriller. And it was a fascinating experience exploring this genre in a short format, Hiten shared. Shehban Azim, Anupriya Goenka, Ayushman Saxena and Ashwin Mushran are also a part of the film, which will premiere on Eros Now on September 26th.